terrain, and activities and sports that may not get to participate. But with positives come negatives, especially during middle school years. It is extremely tough when the bell has rung and we have to prepare ourselves to swim through the smelly sea of ginormous high schoolers that
which is the most terrifying of